It's not the first time we've written it because we already had a story to tell. And if we...